What's up, family? David Cartwright here. We're going to go through Thank You, Lord, again. I put my own little spin on things. Might not be exactly how the record goes, but this is kind of how I like to play it. Let's say a word of prayer and we'll get into the lesson. Father God, we thank you for everything that you've done. We're asking you to be with us during this lesson. Help us to learn what we need to learn so we can move on to greater things. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. So we have a very simple song. I mean, it's not really, it's chordy. It's very chordy. So it's going to take us a little minute to get through it. But with the help of the Lord, we're going to get straight through it. So let's start. We're in the key of A flat. The scale for A flat is A flat, B flat, C, C sharp, E flat, F, G, and A flat. So the first part is going to be in the song. Again, it's the intro. It's going to be in the song. So let's learn that. There's so many different ways you could play it, so I'll just give you the first one that kind of rings out to me. What you can do. So many different ways you can voice that. It's just all about really how you feel. If you're feeling traditional. If you feel in